doesn't matter because they know who they are. And if someone tries to shake their foundation, they can say, hey, hey, you made top over top what was built on top, but you will not knock me off my foundation because that is hard when it's the experiences that remade me and forged me out of steel. It is all the energy I gave elsewhere before, and now I say no way. I will choose to pass the police on the bridge the other way they go, and now I say we must make it the other way. They can go that way, and I can know that I am going on my own way, and it is okay for me to think other than the way that their corporation would make them all do. Except it is now true that they are being forced to go against the oath they swore when they began their journey into the forces to protect and serve the public the way they are hired to do. Except when the rules get in the way and place profits over people, that's when there's a problem. And that's where we're at as a collective. And it's time for us to say, no way will I play that game anymore, because I love myself more than that. And so I'll say it's the way I choose to play today. Oh, namaste. Set the stage for the new. I'm not grounded in emotion. I'm going to share something I want you there for, and then we'll open the floor for the leaders of tomorrow to share what they believe should be the way it goes, because they have brought secrets with them in their heart that we have a duty to help them use. 9/11 is when I say this, so by the 20th we can be stronger and support one another. Let us breathe in harmony, and then talk about how to be friends with ourselves first and foremost, because if we will not like ourselves, how can we expect anyone else to like us instead? So I say to you, it is time. POA just passed, and that is the court that is trying to hold me responsible for failing to comply with measures I do not agree to. I do not consent is what I said when I claimed my rights and did not hear back from them. They are not acting in good faith, so on September 24th I'll be showing there to put the prosecutor on the stand so he can be the man that answers for the trespass against I, me, the woman. I am not a surety for the legal person that is said to be me, which was registered before I understood what it all meant. And now that I do, I say no thank you. I will flick my feathers and move along. That's not the game I want to play, and I don't think it's in your best interest to either. But you have to do what will best serve you, and so I say I hope that you will come on the 20th. And what comes in between then, if it does, it'll be on meetup.com under the Peaceful Inner Warriors United group, where you will see all of the meetings that we will come together to do. And if you would like to be on the journey into who and whose you are, then sign up at ljeh.ca, because I am the empowerment coach with an alternative approach that sings sometimes. I hope you have a great day. It's Laura J. Namaste. Namago.